Hello friends, in this tutorial we continue modeling the extrude method. Please subscribe.